racing stripe. That's according to Sergeant Jeremy Coombs. Troopers reportedly passed the truck traveling at speed of 100 miles per hour. And a former West Lafayette University football player is accused of breaking into a home and attacking a neighbor over a video game. It happened at a home on Chardonnay.